Currently flying with horizontal speed 85 meters per second at a height of 3,000 meters, drops a bag of supplies to people below. How far in front of the people should the bag be released? In the given box here, we are given all the information that we have and that in the information that we are trying to find. For this question, we are trying to find d of x, which is this value here, as the question asks how far in front of the people the bag should be released. To find our d of x, we first must find t. Here we are using the third kinematic equation to find t. First, we isolate the variables. And then we plug in our values. And we find that t is equal to 24.7 seconds. Next, we do a unit check to make sure our units match up. Now that we have solved for t, we will use the third kinematic equation again, this time solving for d of x. We plug in our values along with the t that we have just found, and we find that the distance, or d of x, is equal to 2,103 meters, or 2.1 times 10 to the power of 3 meters. Finally, we do a unit check to make sure the units match up. Meters over second times second over 1 is equal to meters. And you have solved your question.